All right, hey, back again, Kane. This thing has been such a hassle. I think I finally got the Sega CD to work, but I still can't get the top part to show a good picture. So let's turn it on and see. See, the picture is just all glitched up. It does that with the Sega Genesis cartridge games as well. But I got a game in it now, and it should load it up. It's Soul Feast. Of course, you can't really make out anything, but this is where it tells you it's Team Wolf.
Game greed is down. Wolf Team.
I'm not sure what is causing it to do the picture like that. I'm guessing maybe somewhere around, it's plugged in as AV, so composite, but I mean, other than that, it's good to go. Can't see anything, but yeah, I'm not sure what's going on there with that. I've been having problems with it ejecting as well, but I think I finally fixed that. I had to take it off, but yeah, that's been fixed. If I could just get that to be fixed, I'd be good to go. But the Sega CD is completely working now, which is the only reason I bought this, because I have another Sega Genesis I bought for $5 that's coming in the mail, but I'm glad that's working. But anyway, as soon as I can get a good picture, maybe I'll make another video. If not, I'm gonna do some troubleshooting on the internet, I guess. Thanks for watching.